Hi, I'm TJ Rolstad. I'm from FLIR Unmanned and Integrated Solutions. We've just attended ASEC. So the event in general was very beneficial for us. It was the first virtual exhibition we did. We were quite excited because we didn't know what to expect. We were very satisfied with how it was organized, the information we had, and also the help we had from the organizers during the show. So during this pandemic, with all the travel restrictions, it's hard for us to gain new ground, build new networks, and meet up with potential customers. Through this event, we were able to request and target delegations that were attending the exhibition. And we were very lucky to have most of the meetings we requested. So it's a great way for us to meet direct with customers and delegations, which is quite difficult through these times of the pandemic. So the good thing is that I think the whole exhibition hall was very easy to maneuver around, and it was easy to select what companies and products you wanted to view. But my favorite part, or our most beneficial part, was the one-on-ones. It was extremely efficient, and it was very helpful from the organizers. And it was a great success for us as a company, and we gained a lot of new contacts through this event. We were very satisfied with how it was organized, the help and information we had during and after the show. So we will most definitely attend shows like this again.